node-v, npm-v, yarn-v. So I have got Node.js, npm and yarn installed in my operating system. If you want to install Node.js, proceed to Node.js website, download Node.js LTS version and install it. If you want to install yarn, use npm install global yarn and yarn will be installed. Clear. To create a package.json file by using yarn, shortest way is to bypass initial questions that terminal asks. Use yarn init dash y. And as you can see, package.json was created with basic configuration, name of the app and version and main file index.js and with the license.